All right, morning, everybody.
Good morning.
As you'll notice, I don't know if you guys realize it, we are in Minecraft PC again.
What?
It's like two weeks in a row or something.
This is
depending
crazy.
Depending on when these come out. And you can see, like, you might recognize this. This looks a lot like wool. It looks a lot like Shopping List.
Can hit again.
Little Matt Bragg made this for us.
Yeah?
This is not Shopping List X.
Oh, well. This is Shopping Dicks.
This is going to be a lovely, lovely little Let's Play, a friendly little Let's Play. That was, you know how, like, when you did the, we did the first off-topic podcast the other day, Michael?
Yeah.
And you did the shout-out to the fan who came up with the name of the off-topic podcast? Well,
Josh Shercliffe.
Huge fan of Achievement Hunter. Came up with this idea for a Let's Play a long time ago, and we'd been meaning to do it. We never got around to it.
Yep.
So I want to give a shout out to Little Ray Narvaez Jr.
Oh,
he's a big fan. This was his idea. He sent it in via a letter.
I took your spot.
Hey, what if we had a flower picking Let's Play someday? And there's so many flowers in Minecraft now. You can see them all up on the board.
Dude,
so we're
going
to do it just like Shopping List.
That guy was into flowers.
He was into flowers.
I remember that.
I remember that.
He
liked the yellow flowers.
Yep. Dandelions.
We're going to do a flower picking Let's Play. So basically, the first person to put all their flowers on their
dang
picture frames
picking Let's
in
play.
Order wins. Now, a couple things for this one.
Okay.
No killing each other because we're picking flowers. We're not murdering. This is a love Let's Play.
Okay.
All right? You got some food to eat. You're going to get to keep your gubs if you die. And no bone milling flowers.
You got to find
them in the wild. You can't think you're a clever little club and start killing skeletons.
It's a person
who thinks they're clever, but they're not.
Am I taking Gavin's spot then, Jeff? Am I right here?
You can go wherever you want. I'm taking dark green.
Where do you
want
to be?
I'm pretty sure purple is my spot.
I mean, who gives a
I thought Jack
fuck?
Was next
cares?
To me.
Do
whatever,
it
doesn't matter.
Who fucking
make sure.
Cares?
Some of these layouts
I'll take the red.
So if you guys are ready,
ready,
you just have to find all of those flowers on the
what
board.
Are you doing?
Okay.
Can you mark? Get set. Pick some flowers.
Charge!
Michael.
Ryan, you ain't even using the gate.
No.
Oh, you crazy.
He's breaking rules.
Ryan, you're so crazy.
I'm following.
I got a rose.
Yay.
Dude, there's white shit over here.
The daisies, and I can't break the daisy.
I have an azure.
That daisy
blew
was invulnerable.
It. Oh, look at these.
Jeff, look at these daisies.
We did it. One.
Orange tulip.
Holy crap.
So weird to be
so
all
lovely.
PC'd up.
Ooh.
I'm just
breaking
flowers.
It's like double layers of PC. We're like being PC on PC.
Yellow.
We're politically correct while playing on
all
the
right.
computer.
Wow, we got a bunch just right there.
Yeah.
Right, sweet.
Ooh, there's a.
This might be the shortest Let's Play ever.
Yeah. So,
although, I don't think it will be.
No.
Ooh, Jeff.
Something tells
dun,
me.
Dun, dun, dun.
Something tells me Jeff knows
there's
what we
there's a turn coming somewhere.
Well, there's the one flower. That's going to be a problem.
What's that, right?
The M. Night Shyamalan twist flower?
Yeah. Yes, that one.
Fuck.
Oh, no.
Jeff, you fucking fiend.
Who's with this, Mike?
Jesus Christ. How do you think the audience would react to a 7-minute Let's Play?
I don't know. They'd be nice. I enjoyed
sweet.
It.
Sweet.
That was
refreshing. They'd be like, you know what? It was shorter than normal, but you guys had fun, and that's all that matters.
Yeah.
We don't care about length.
Then
we just care about quality.
You know what they'd say after that, too? I'm going to watch it twice.
Yeah. So nice, I watched it twice.
Okay, so that's
hi, Jack.
Upper.
Sup? Oh, nice. There we go.
Top,
okay.
Nope.
All right. Let's head back.
Hey,
let's
guys, we just, I'm going to date this.
Yo.
We just did the Destiny Sparrow Let's Play.
That was fun.
Yeah. That was a lot of fun. You know who was funny in that? Little Traco.
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 He did a good job. Put him in a Let's Play.
Well, we got him quit, so we're going to have Traco.
Yeah, I thought it was a mistake. Turns out I was right.
Yeah, he gets all animated. He's got little voices.
Tell you what,
he does. Yeah, he's got characters.
I was serious. I'm not taking him to Star Wars.
Oh.
That was the harsh.
Was,
you broke
that was
his
some,
heart.
That was
friendship.
Yeah, he
ended.
Looked over for a second. He was like, "Are you serious?"
I heard it break.
Yeah.
What the fuck are these?
It's like that moment in The Simpsons when you can see Ralph Wiggum's heart break.
That was a brutal moment.
Look in the trunk.
All right, let's put some stuff in the frame.
You know what? I should not have put stuff in the frame. That's the mistake because now I've just realized I'm not going to know what I have.
Oh. Yeah, I'm way up on you.
Yeah, you might want to just like collect 16 different flowers.
I have 6 of the 16. Oh, also mushrooms for, to boot.
Mushrooms aren't flowers, are they?
Just to even it out on 16.
Red and red and brown.
All right. Red and yellow kill a fellow.
Is it
red and black, friend of Jack?
That is how to tell if a snake is bad.
Yeah.
What, right, left tulips. Click the snake?
Yeah. Yeah, if you left click a snake.
Weird. How can you tell?
Well, you gotta left click on it.
Reveal your secrets
Jeremy,
to me.
Jeremy, getting
snake.
Achievements.
Yep, that's what I do.
Fucking well, there you piece go. Of what shit.
Jeremy is the new achievement guy. He does all the achievement guides and stuff these days.
Well,
I can't tell if I'm a little bit of Matt Bragg.
Why nothing?
Oh boy. Yeah, I have no memory of whether I got like of what those flowers were. I just put down.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see.
It was a mistake for sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I have 11.
Are you fucking?
How do you get the bushel of roses?
Kidding me?
You gotta find one, dumbass.
Oh,
oh shit!
I'm just
why
kidding.
Why even ask? Sniped him.
God. You the best.
Why even bring it up?
You the best.
Damn.
That was tough love,
Jeff. You cold.
I almost have a bingo.
Oof. I thought he was gonna leave the podcast.
Those days
all right,
are over.
Sweet.
I beat that out of him a long time ago.
Oh, so many flowers.
Yeah, writing
that's
for
nice.
Any cool and then working for you. It's pretty much the internet doesn't affect me anymore.
Yeah.
Those cold words. Yeah, you got to take that home and
wasn't
go in your
ain't
private
it cool
place
so cheap
cry.
To work for you had to pay to write for them?
I don't have to pay to write for them, but I got free trips, but
but
they didn't
it was pay me. It was highly encouraged.
Highly encouraged you leave us a check.
Every time you turned in a story, they just kind of coughed.
They're like,
yeah,
you
held
know,
out their hands.
Petite should, get on the front page if you know.
What,
where's that going?
Actually, it's pretty close to Harry Bush.
Anybody watch the Ryan Gosling SNL over the weekend?
Yeah. It was funny. I need to watch it.
It was fucking hilarious. Ryan Gosling, props to that good-looking motherfucking Canadian dude. He was balls to the wall every skit. He got his balls out in every skit.
Wow.
And they were beautiful.
I saw like a clip of like him and Kate McKinnon, and everyone started
dude,
cracking up.
Did you watch that whole? Did you watch that whole episode? It was fucking hilarious.
It's really funny.
It is a good Kate McKinnon. That has to be one of the funniest performances I've ever seen a person turn in on SNL.
She's the only thing that has me interested in Ghostbusters 3.
She's
only.
Oh, he's bringing it back.
Oh, it's Kristen Wiig
again.
Dude.
Kristen Wiig is so talented.
Become a sponsor.
Yeah, we heard your hate speech already on the podcast.
Look, he's trying to back off of it now. He's like, oh,
Jack's
that's the girl
to undo
I like.
How
yeah.
many years of equality? And what's next? Women can't vote.
Yeah, it's. I'm not even tell you what he's saying.
I feel so bad for your wife.
I almost started something.
Do you allow her to wear
leave
shoes?
It alone.
Plus, foreigner. Huh. So how bad do you think it really is?
Oh my God!
Oh, yeah.
He's
can't
giving
even
her.
Imagine.
He's giving her. She's basically like a Trump Muslim in his house.
God. He's gonna no leave radio.
It alone. No flashlights.
Jack, stop bringing politics.
Yeah, everyone
into
expects
it.
Me to react.
Stop.
Why flashlights too? Is it? Are they
so
afraid they're gonna signal in the night?
So you could signal the fucking kamikazes in the air. Seriously, that's what it was.
Here's what
I don't
we
know
do.
If you guys know that
we get as polluted as China is right now, and then they can't see the signal.
It's true.
Damn, dude, take jeez. That, China.
Working on that.
They had
sorry,
to shut
Beijing.
Down Beijing.
I read
it's
that.
Same, but you didn't have to bring it up.
I read that one day in outside in Beijing right now is the equivalent of smoking 400 cigarettes.
Ooh.
Oh,
dude. Which to my mother sounds like the greatest day ever. But I think for most people,
imagine how much time she'd save.
Yeah. Just mainline that fucking poison right.
Look
into
what
you.
I found! A fire flower.
Yeah,
fire flower.
That's well, pretty funny, right?
It's floating
did
over
just
lava.
Set something on fire.
He's floating.
That's like the Mona Lisa. I can't.
Right.
I won't break it. I'll
let's
leave it
see.
There forever.
Everybody's recording. Right?
Where do I put
I'm
it?
Definitely
damn,
recording.
Damn, little Jay, you scooping
was
up
last
or
time.
Yep.
I got scared because
little
of,
fucking scooper.
I forgot we were playing on PC for a second. But I
when it comes to picking flowers, I know flowers.
Okay.
Flicking powers.
He's got it.
Yeah, little Jay's
so
also
what's the,
actually
what's
a flower
the tricky
ranger?
One that we're
going
to have issues getting, Jeff?
Sunflower.
Sunflower.
Sunflower. Because it only appears on the sunflower plains.
Sunflower plains? I think plains? Blue orchid is going to be pretty difficult, too. Not pretty difficult, but a little difficult.
Fucking little Jay already has that.
Does he really?
He does?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's a bunch of them right near the...
Oh, yeah. I've got one, too.
Oh, well. All
right. I think these are going to be fucking impossible.
All right, so maybe this is a pretty easy let's play.
Well, except for
hey,
the sunflower.
That's fine.
Yeah. Oh, a mushroom biome.
I mean, I'm still at 12. I haven't found a new flower in a while.
You're at 12 flowers?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm at fucking 6.
You guys, I was at 6
I'm
too.
I'm at 11 or
you guys
so.
Got rose bushes already?
Yeah, I got rose bushes.
I do.
I'm sorry, I'm at 11. Oh, I don't have a rose bush, though.
Yeah? You got bush?
Find that bush.
I got a poppy.
Okay.
Find
so.
I got
get seems
nervous.
To be no
I got both of the bushes.
Food in my chest.
It's Jeb
for some
and
reason.
W. Jack's got mad bush.
So
you guys need to
take
go. We
someone
need to
else's
go
ribbon.
At least.
Oh, this is a weird biome.
20 minutes
again. We're not even anywhere close.
Interesting.
What
it's
is
like
this?
A random
oh,
amount
is that
of food.
This biome is like a mixture of a forest and a mushroom.
Yeah, I'm finding
biome.
All kinds of shit I've never seen before. Well,
that's really
PC.
Cool.
It's the most current version of the PC, man.
Yeah, it is. This is 1.88.
It takes everything that you know about Minecraft and fucking turns it on its ear.
on its ear.
It's kind of weird.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
Yeah, he's right.
Yep, you can grab
super right. We know I'm right.
Interesting.
I'm always right about book stuff.
Michael doesn't sound like he
phrase stuff.
But you're right.
Grammar and books.
What the hell is this? Yeah. I'm going to break one just to find out. I can't. It's too strong. No way.
So you do keep your stuff if you die, right?
That's mega mycelium.
No! I would kill yourself.
According to Ryrai, that is
Ryrai? Yeah, that's you, dude.
What did I
Who
say?
Who the fuck do you think if he's you talking die, you about? Keep he's your not shit. Talking about
Michael.
Me.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't tested it yet, so.
You want to get punched with steak?
I don't want to get punched
the letter,
with steak.
Away from me.
I sure did.
Everybody got mushrooms?
Boop.
I don't have mushrooms.
Yeah, I haven't done it in a while, though.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
The day I would love to see Ryan Haywood do mushrooms.
Just put it in front of him.
It's true.
That's all you got to do.
It's true. Just like a beer.
Put it in a Reese's Pieces
bag. Saute them, and I'll be good.
What rule did he just update?
Can you do that?
I don't know.
Yeah, you'll find out.
Okay.
And then the tornado started. No, sorry.
Oh, the board looks so nice. Flowers.
What are you doing for Christmas, little Jay?
Going back to Massachusetts.
To Boston?
To Boston.
Boston!
What do you guys do? What's your family do for Christmas?
Fight.
Drink a lot. Yeah, I mean... Yeah.
Drink. Michael, fight.
Well done. Fight.
Jeremy, he came back from Thanksgiving, and I was like, get in any fights?
Yeah, like a black eye.
Did you fight anybody? And he's like, what do you mean? I'm like, you went home to Boston. Did you fight someone? And he was like, oh, like that? No.
I was like, no, I wasn't with the right side of the family.
That's
what
he said. Yeah.
Yeah.
So Ooh. Jeremy's going to be in Boston. I'm going to be in South Dakota.
Yeah.
Jack, you're going to be in Austin, I assume?
I will be in Austin.
Ryan?
Oh, Austin.
Austin as well. Are you and Jack spending Christmas together?
We are.
I'm going to snuggle with his former beard.
That's adorable.
Ugh.
Michael, I assume you're going to go to Dallas or New Jersey?
Jersey.
Yep. All right. Is anybody else in this? No, I guess that's it.
Gavin, where are you?
He's already gone.
Who knows where
I'll
he's
gone.
I'll be
gone. That's
what he says. I'll be here in
spirit. In a strange turn of events, Gavin's only here for Christmas.
Yeah. Oh, Gavin.
Yeah, but then they got Meg's family nearby anyway.
Hate that guy.
Yeah, he sucks.
Yeah, he's the bad.
Hey, the forest fire.
Hey, I'll let you know when he lets me know when he's coming.
Forest
in.
Fire?
Look, a forest fire.
Huh?
There was trees that grew too close to lava.
You're too close to
Ryan,
lava.
Did you turn off exhaustion?
There's like no.
No, hell no. I had to eat.
Yeah,
kid.
Dude.
Huh. Yeah, that's not what exhaustion 61 steaks.
All about debt food.
Let me ask you guys a question.
Yeah.
How long do you think it would take you to eat a stack of steaks?
Define. So 64?
It's like
steak.
A 12-ounce steak.
Could I count a McRib?
What do you think that steak looks like right there? About 12-ounce steak, right? No McRib steak.
You have too much experience with that already.
All right.
Insane man.
Yeah. So somewhere
possibly
like, I'd say the average portion of a steak in a restaurant
man eats McRib sandwiches.
Is 12 to 14 ounces. So somewhere in that
14 ounces.
All right, how long would it take you to eat 64 4-ounce steaks?
64.
I'm sorry, 64 14-ounce steaks. We're talking about a stack. This is my
a stack.
Like 60.
Like forever.
30 days.
Yeah.
So you could eat 2 a day.
Yeah,
I could eat 2 a day easily. Probably do 3 a day.
Probably yeah.
What is this plant?
How long?
The real
you
question
think
is how
live?
Long would they be alive? Yeah, I mean you those would forever, get real gammy.
You're
right?
Assuming they're all.
No,
fresh.
They're not all. It's not like a stack that
it's
exists on day one. No, it's like
okay.
You've got like fucking. Gordon Ramsay making you a steak.
Okay. Oh shit!
Ryan,
oh then, oh, yeah, I'll do
he's
4 a day.
Not an animal.
I'll do 4 a day of Gordon Ramsay.
Let me ask you this:
yeah,
how long do you think Gordon. It would take you? You said 4 a day.
I could do 4 a day.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
For
definitely.
20
steak
days.
For
good
for 15
steaks.
Days.
I mean, I would obviously I would be a huge fat bastard at the end of it, but
why? No, you just have biceps.
Love it.
I just have biceps. I'd have to
steak goes right
to
your
eat and then immediately work out.
I think I could eat 4 steaks that size a day.
No, a 14 ounce isn't bad.
Yeah,
I think I could eat.
That's less than a pound, dude.
I think yeah, but God, it's just so.
It's
taxing.
Less than a pound a meal. It's yeah. 4 meals. I don't think I could do it. Yeah, I don't know.
You could do it,
right?
How many? Okay,
not
how many do you think
you
could
will.
Eat a day?
Jack's telling
I think
you.
I could do 2 a day. I mean, I hope for the first day. The first day I could do like 6, and the second day I'd do 4, and the third day I'd do 4. But by like the seventh day, I'd be like, I'd rather die than eat a steak. You know, I'd eat like a steak and a half.
Then he'd say, "Oh yeah, that wasn't a real bet." Then he'd stop.
Yeah.
All right. Here's the thing. If you could get like some real, like nice tender meat, that's the thing. Mm. You don't want to chew your
like
fucking jaw.
Like a dating app
off.
Of meat.
Yeah. Okay. Exactly. No. I mean, you need like a fillet nice. Or something. It's like butter in your
sexy
mouth.
Sexy too.
But yeah, I mean, nice. That's one thing you
Swipe
could do. Like
right.
One day you'd be like, oh, today I feel like a ribeye. No, today I'll have top sirloin. So you could mix it up a bit if you wanted to.
I think you'd be done with the fat content pretty early. You'd want to go just lean.
Yeah, for sure.
don't know. It's the best part of the steak.
Can we back this discussion up with like some practicum or?
Yeah, just did you say buy can me we 64 back it up steaks. With, I'll see how long it takes.
Did you say we could back it up with pre-cum?
Practicum.
Okay. Trevor was in the last video.
Yeah.
Oh, God, there's lava.
I think that's a daisy. I think. Yeah.
Is there a lava flower?
Oxeye daisy.
Wow, that's a...
Man, I'm going to eat more food.
Yeah. Some daylight. I ran really far away and forgot to bring all my
day
meat.
And light.
Well, you'll starve to death and go back to the beginning.
Day,
yeah,
true.
I like that, so but you keep your inventory.
All right, I'm going to go out. Ryan, I'm going to test your thing for you.
It has been tested.
It has?
Hasn't.
It will be right now.
I've turned it on twice, though, so...
I've... Well, wouldn't that mean you turned it off?
No, because you said it true. You don't. It's not like a toggle.
I wish me luck.
No.
Not a village.
Goodbye, all my things. My rose bushes.
They'll still be there.
Fucking
my peonies, my dandelion.
Did y'all find any? Did y'all find the village?
My orange.
There's a village right next door where we started.
My poppy.
So the answer is yes. You found the village.
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Jack fucking drowned.
I kept them. Yay.
Nice.
The thing I already have.
Thanks for testing that, Jack.
Fucking.
Are we on normal?
Yeah.
I've not seen an enemy.
Are you sure about that? I've not seen a single mob.
You know what? We've got a lot of leftover server properties from some Let's Play a while ago. I wonder if we disabled mobs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wonder
we didn't
too.
Do shit, I'm sure.
I mean,
I know I did.
Can we turn it back on?
I didn't disable anything.
I don't know if I'd turn it back on proactively.
I mean, it would add an element of danger.
Well,
would it though? I mean, we keep all our
flower
stuff.
Flower hunting.
And we are flower picking, really. Yeah. You don't really hunt a flower.
Well, I'm hunting.
I like how you tried to spice it up a little bit.
Oh, I need that daisy!
There's no enemies and there's no killing allowed.
Come here, you bitch!
Yeah, I'm hunting.
All right.
Stand still.
I am currently hunting with a piece of meat in my hand. I'm just running around holding
food. I need
food.
Red and white tulips.
You're not wrong.
All right, I don't think it'll work, but I turned it on.
Has anybody got a rose bush yet?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, they all did, Jeff.
I didn't.
I'm standing in a field of them right now.
Yeah.
Can you grab me some?
See?
I think I went that way.
You know what? I'll grab you one.
Ryan, did you find a bunch like behind a tree?
I am miles away from home.
Oh,
I found
a ton of them and picked them all
miles
and just
to
put
go
them behind a tree
in
the hopes that no one see them.
Miles Luna?
That dude.
I did the same thing with mushrooms and then realized there was like a whole field of
him?
Other mushrooms next
to
him.
Eats Trevor's cum?
He's got a penis.
Does he?
What?
I didn't know that before. Well,
he's going to rub it all over Ryan during their
thing.
I didn't
know for certain.
What about it? Is there something special about his penis, or is it just a penis?
Nah, I just heard it's there.
A penis.
I heard some rumors floating around that he had one.
He's been showing it off to people?
Yeah. I think he got like a cool new racing stripe on it or something.
As long as he hadn't been putting it in strange
places. I read
that,
you know, they had the first successful penis transplant.
Right, yeah.
And now they're going to start giving them out to soldiers.
Maybe that was Miles.
It's like, that's a good possibility.
Maybe he's why he's whipping
it out.
That's
why people are talking about it.
Yeah, he's certainly talking about it.
Lots of penises going to soldiers now.
They think it's going to work, too.
Yeah, it's supposed to be do everything. Do everything like a penis should do.
Anybody seen a sunflower yet?
No. Ooh, pumpkin.
God, if you see a sunflower, though, that's fucking shit. Over.
Well, I don't know. Okay, so what am I missing?
All right.
I'm still missing quite a few.
Let's see.
I'm slowly catching up.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Who do we approach?
Ryan.
I got 13, so I'm missing the sunflower for sure, and then two other things.
Guys, I don't want to brag, but I got the white tulip.
Which one's the white tulip?
I need white
tulip
and a red
that looks
tulip.
White.
Oh, I don't have a white tulip. Oh, I just threw something else on the ground.
I need the red and whatever, orange.
Wait, is this a white tulip?
Orange, or there's a lot of them close by.
Oh, sweet, I need this
and
one.
And then fucking purple. I don't have any of those tulips. I only have the white one.
Oh, I got the white tulip.
Quest for sunflowers continues.
Oh. So I'm missing two.
So you said
I
you
got
have
the
to
orchid.
Go to the sun for that? It's like
well,
only
there's
on
like
the
a
sun?
Plane.
There's a plane that takes sun. You to the sun?
Yes.
Where's that at? Do you need a ticket it's or cool. Is it free?
Well,
Richard Branson's in the, is. Oh, fuck. Hold on.
You're
I'm starving. I was going to make some dumb SpaceX joke or something.
Which
that's is Elon Musk.
Musk. Elon Musk, yeah.
Richard Branson has planes too, so shut
he
up.
He does. Yeah, what happened to his?
His Virgin's.
Virgin Galactic.
Virgin Galactic, yeah.
It went real quiet.
It was the
though.
One that won the SpaceX prize.
I haven't heard him doing anything in a long time.
Yeah, he won SpaceX, and then Elon Musk is.
Elon
like,
Musk's always like landing shit, only it lands upside down and explodes.
I have been there.
The next attempt they're going to do, they're going to try to land one on land.
Why? They haven't landed on water yet.
The next attempt they should do is try to land one.
Oh, snow.
How about they landed on its fucking landing gear?
Get wrecked, you fucking explorers.
Explore that.
Pushing out the boundary of human knowledge.
Jukes.
They're going to be reeling from that one
nothing
for a while.
Fucking yeah, grows that's, in snow.
That needs some burn cream.
What?
Ow.
It's like four quick gurgles. It's still going.
No, those are gulps.
Those are gurgles. Those are
gulps. By the way, the using the control key for sprint is awesome.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What is that?
Man, they should really make one.
You should push control. You don't have to double tap anymore.
Oh, that is really nice.
That's true. They did tell
and
us
it's,
that.
And it's toggle. So you
the entire
it,
internet
on.
All at once told us that.
Yeah. As of 1.7 something.
My God, you idiots are so idiots.
Because we were talking about how there should be one. And
I hate you.
But you were, like, demanding it is what happened.
Wow. And look, my demands were met.
Yeah.
You were like,
I will release the hostages.
What happened was,
I demanded like, so hard, it retroactively
it.
Got granted.
They should do that.
A fueled-up jet plane. A porno mag.
A Maybach.
Two pizzas. And a Sprint.
More bushes. You mean a Sprite?
Sprint.
No, Sprint, the thing we're talking about. That was the whole point.
Oh.
Yeah, no, T-Mobile, Ryan.
Yeah, the Sprint button.
There's a lot of mountains made out of gravel over here.
Jeff, you lost him in the setup.
You did. You went too far. Yeah. I wasn't ready.
You've gone too far this time.
You've gone too far.
Man, I'm not finding shit anymore.
I ain't finding shit. Right.
Sunflowers.
How many does everybody have?
I only have like eight.
I don't know.
I have like seven or eight, maybe.
I think I've got...
There's a 14
or 15.
14 or 15. You don't fucking know?
Well, no, because I've been picking them up as I go. I haven't gone back in a while.
Oh, you should go back, man. You can lose all
that. I'm just going to drown and go back and find out what I'm missing. Because now I'm just running around looking for I don't know what.
Yeah, something that looks different than the shit you've already got.
Yeah.
That's how you look.
No, I got a lot.
Hadoi.
I got so many.
That's like the retarded Hadouken.
Hadouken. Shit. All right, this is it. Sunflowers over this ridge.
Yeah?
Nope, rocks.
I hear that sunflowers love to grow on rocks.
Oh, a birch forest.
Yeah?
It's pretty cool.
You were like,
somebody needs birch. A whipping.
Birch.
Go
birch.
Pick out your birch switch. Bring it back to me right now.
Put it on the house, birch.
Oh.
You better get in that kitchen and cook me up a birch sandwich.
I remember these Let's Plays, the one where everyone finds everything they need except for one thing.
Yep.
Yeah.
And then...
I remember that too, big guy.
Just spend the rest of the time looking for the one thing.
Well, I mean, there's more than one thing I'm looking for.
You shut your mouth, Ryan.
Dude, you just got shut down. He has nothing to say. He has no comeback for that.
I was obeying instructions.
He's gonna go home tonight. And he's gonna
I was
be
just
like,
following
"Honey,
all
honey,
I don't know how to tell you this.
Hold me.
I
got served.
I'd have to do that in like sign language because I
like,
couldn't
Jack,
open my mouth.
You now have to get up and spin.
He's like
across
the South
the floor
Park
in your
kids
head.
In that episode.
Jeff, have you seen Ex Machina?
Nah. I'd like
Boom,
to.
Done.
You should.
Is that a movie where people fuck
no.
robots?
Yes.
Yeah, I should see that.
That's also
Oh,
I don't know.
No, you didn't find sunflowers.
Oh, I think I did.
Oh shit!
And yet, I won't have one yet.
Not for another 10 minutes, at least. You didn't.
No.
Well, no, I still don't have everything. I do have sunflowers.
Day.
Do you really?
Look, you can see my screen. Bam! Look, I'm just a fucking field of them. I'm just rummaging through them.
Fucking rummaging,
bitch.
Put that in your goddamn closed mouth.
I was.
I don't know. I was. Just
I was goddamn hoping this would be a two-parter.
Yeah. It won't
really?
Be.
Yeah.
Not
yeah.
Really.
Fucking. This would.
A
not
guy can good. Hope. All right.
There were nine things within like a stone's throw of our starting.
Let's not say there's that many now.
All right. Goddamn it. There's sunflowers for days over here.
All right. You don't have to be angry about
geez,
it. Shut
Ryan.
The fuck up.
Oh, rosebush finally. Everything's coming up, Jeff.
Yeah.
All right, I guess I'll just plant some of these back because there's no reason for me to carry around a whole bunch of them.
Oh, Ryan!
If you're a real prick, you could just steal them all so nobody else could find them.
Look how many there are!
Might make even two or three parts out of this if you do that, Ryan.
Yeah. And then don't win.
Oh, sunflowers.
Man.
Are you a thing I have?
How
you are.
Fucking mad is Gavin going to be that he missed this?
These are his favorite Let's Plays.
Oh, you know what though, Jeff?
What?
I just found the rose bush, too.
Oh, dude, that's awesome.
What up?
All right, so I don't need
we're bush buddies.
I'm going to transplant all these that I was carrying around.
Bushing it up. Dude, right. I love getting a fat bush.
I'm introducing alien species to this environment.
And you're going to make them fuck?
They're going to take over.
Fucking arrested.
Like in Splice?
Ryan's like the, he's like the fucking flower version of Dr. Moreau.
I'm like the guy that brought kudzu to Georgia.
Kudzu?
That guy brought kudzu to Alabama, too, and he's a motherfucker.
Yeah.
He's the Wayland Industries.
Everyone's like, it's going to be a great ornamental plant.
Yeah, that'll destroy everything.
Yeah, kudzu sucks.
Kudzu sucks.
What is kudzu?
It's a vine.
It's a vine you don't have to deal with in Texas, but that we have all over around the Gulf Coast. It's fucking brutal.
It eats everything.
It covers entire like 100-foot trees.
Wow.
You won't. You just see like a pile, like a tall pile, like a dick of kudzu, and you're like, "There's probably a tree under there."
There probably used to be a tree under there. Yeah, it hasn't seen light since 1982.
That's a long time.
That is a long time.
Been a long time since I saw somebody.
All right, now I have no idea what I'm looking for.
Tulips, where are you?
Looking for a reason to live.
That sunflower is really like the kind of my only objective.
That was your white whale.
Well, why don't you make your next objective that you need?
If I wanted to be a real prick, I could tweak the rules so that you that we turn off keep your gubs when you die.
Oh,
well, you could.
You would be
and then it would be a million part let's play that no one would watch.
Oh man, Ryan fighting for
Ryan.
Trying to entice me with another million Let's Plays.
I like it. Yeah.
Not going to have to come up with another idea for 800
Jeff,
Let's Plays.
Jeff, we get 2 views each. It's 2 million views in the bag.
That's
there
true.
You go.
That's
how it's done.
All that's very, some fucking view math right
how
there.
How far away from the place are you to find those?
I have no idea.
Yeah.
Which direction did
who's
you go?
Who's been filling out my fucking thing?
Which one's your thing?
Blue.
Nah, fuck you. I took that.
That was where I slept. That's where I always am.
Yeah, I'm supposed to know that's where you slept when you're out in the field.
That's where I've been in every time we had one of these.
So put your flowers down on a different one.
Yeah. I am.
Seems like an easily remedied.
Yeah, it's,
there's no signs. There's no signs.
I can't fucking remember every Let's Play we've ever done in this setup.
Michael, no.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Stanley, no.
When I saw if your sign was there, maybe you'd
Michael,
have
Michael, what
are
you doing over here? Get out. Get away. Your kind's not wanted here.
That's fine.
Oh, all right, Trump.
Yeah.
All right, yep. Give me your radio.
So really reinforcing
begins.
The whole Georgia thing.
So
oh,
it
damn
begins.
It.
His tyranny. Fuck. All right,
mad
so
President
I have,
Ryan.
Yep. All right, I have 11 now.
Michael is catching up.
Michael's catching up.
I need those fucking tulips.
My favorite thing I read was... anytime you see Trump talking about Muslims, just replace it with Jews and see how much he sounds like Hitler.
Oh, yeah.
My favorite thing I ever read
pretty
was
C-Spot
Run.
Runs.
And it was fucking hard.
The only thing he ever read.
That's not true. I read Harry Potter, too.
That's true. You read The Hunger Games, right?
I read some of The Hunger Games.
You read The Hunger Game.
Yeah.
Just the one.
Yeah.
He read The and Game.
Yeah. That's what the game was about.
All right, what the hell is that?
Hmm.
All right.
I read,
damn it.
Oh, I read the last Twilight book.
Sorry? Intentionally?
Yep.
How was it?
Yeah, you know. Yep. Wasn't that great?
I never read a Twilight book.
Wasn't that great?
It was good.
I swear to
wasn't
God,
great.
I read it. I saw the first three movies.
Ooh, I found all the
and
tulips.
And then when I found out they were splitting the last movie, I was like, I'm not investing. Like, the part four was like a year away from coming out or something. And then
and
it
you had to know.
Another year or something after that. And I was like, I'm not investing that many more years of my life into Twilight. I'll just buy the book now and read it. And I just read the whole book.
Jeremy, were you yawning or gasping?
Gasping.
Oh.
How come?
Sunflower?
Tulips?
No, I wish sunflower. I found some planes and I was really hoping.
Do they go to the sun?
All right. I need one.
Which
what do
one
do you need?
Some kind of purple thing. I don't
know.
Oh,
dude, I found that too.
I found that
I
real far away.
The purple, like, vine-looking thing?
I no, heard it's not in, the vine thing.
I heard it's
a
single flower.
It's a single
easiest
flower.
Easiest to fire and find in water.
Is it cold?
Underwater.
Alien?
I feel like you're lying to me.
They're in lava. You just have to repeatedly...
Right,
just
I think I literally just found that one.
You gotta get super lucky.
You probably won't even find that till
the
end of part two.
I mean,
it's a fucking
yeah,
optical
deep
illusion.
Deep into 10 more minutes.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, sunflowers.
Anger.
Yeah, what are you
what's
yelling
the problem
about,
over
bud?
There?
Look at this, Ryan. Can you look at my screen?
Well,
so I'm
careful,
walking,
Caleb.
I'm like, oh, that sucks. Okay, just going along. And then I happen to just turn.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're all facing the same
yeah,
direction.
You're in a field of sunflowers.
All right.
Well, oh, are they green on the other side, Jack?
Yeah, they're solid green in one direction and orange in the other.
So you guys have all found sunflowers?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
I think I may have just won.
Oy vey.
Yeah, but I'm about to starve.
Why are you not taking food with you?
We gave food to everybody.
I know, but I forgot that you keep your inventory.
Are you about to win, Jeremy?
I don't think so. I might.
Please don't.
Please do.
Yeah. Lock it in, buddy. Continue that little J streak.
Dude, the little J streak.
He's not a streak on Minecraft, is he?
Well, no.
Yeah.
Ryan beat me.
Yeah.
No, I think I won the last two.
Yeah, you beat me in
the last one
X.
Was fucking fishing jamboree.
Oh, yeah.
Little J tied for
I mean,
me for
it's not even like he's... not. I'm not saying he's undefeated, but he's still winning like 85%
it's pretty good.
Of what
like,
he's
if you're
going to
bet
yeah,
on somebody...
Yeah, I should
strong.
Clarify.
Actually, he would be the one you don't want to bet on because you get nothing.
Boom, that's all of them.
Damn
it!
All right, I did it.
You mother...
Man, Jack, I could have never...
All four tulips and the sunflower
God
right next
damn it.
To each other.
I just found the tulips.
Fuck,
I was
just missing one.
To see that one purple thing.
Yay. I just got a purple tulip,
I was
too.
Missing the purple.
The key was going
the
directly behind the board. Just go that direction.
Pink tulip.
And, that's the way to do it.
Pink tulip.
I mean,
yeah.
a long ways away, but yeah. That's
damn
how
it.
Hold on. Yay. I want to see what I... See how close I was. Right. I don't think I was very close.
Yeah, I did terrible, apparently.
I could just teleport you.
Can you teleport me, Ryan, so I don't have to resort to suicide?
Yeah, sure.
Can you milk me?
God,
Ryan?
Where were those purple vines?
I yeah, didn't so
even,
who's
you
purple?
Milked, Dad, kid?
Didn't even realize I was missing
Ryan,
those.
Are you purple?
Oh, my God. Flip. I was missing so much.
Yeah.
I put that one in the wrong
I'm,
space,
I'm
too.
Missing one, whoever that is. All
right, pink.
Yeah, so Ryan's purple.
I was missing two tulips, the sunflower, and I guess I was missing that thing you were talking about.
Are there
the
two
thing on the upper
reds?
Right.
Damn. Yeah, oh, that weird individual one.
No, there's red, orange, pink, and white, I think.
Yeah.
Wow, Jack I was it. Not that close. All things considered.
Little J.
Hold on, I gotta look at Jack's
only
board.
One away.
Fast.
Go for it.
Oh, where?
I gotta verify.
Go for a confirmation.
Where is your board, Jack?
He's
front probably
right.
the
red.
One that
you're
has
red.
All of the things on
red
it.
One.
Yeah.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Yay!
It's official!
Confirmation.
Jack,
you've won the Tower of Pimps.
Flower
which,
picker.
Does not exist, but Ryan's about to build it.
Yay,
oh, right.
Ryan. Give me the components.
Do.
Ryan, real quick, build achievement city. Shit.
Dun,
all right, there, you're closest, Jeff.
Flower power.
Stand out here and plant a solitary flower.
Chocobo racing.
Where's the goddamn obsidian?
Come on, Jeff.
Obsidian.
Come on, Jeff.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Whoops. All right. Took care of it. Don't worry
and
about it.
And.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yay!
Congratulations, Jay Patillo.
Meats. Nice job.
Meats for everybody. Oh, why?
What do you think about that,
Gavin?
You knocked down my tower and took
meat.
My meat.
Hello?
Oh, boy. Mine's
boy?
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh.
I like this.
Boy?
I'm sleeping.
Got anything else, Ryan?
Let's stab. If you like this video, click here.